committee crimes.
Why we didn't track each and every one of them down?
I think it's because of the driveway.
Because you are emboldening people, you're telling people you can get away with it. You're not gonna face consequences. Same thing when it happened.
I fucking put
earbuds. Baltimore, Maryland.
This one's on my bed. What's your earbuds? The headphones.
Chai, tell them which way we went. Come get it. We had to go that way.
I don't know why they're there, but they're apparently bought up.
Then I saw my friend Kathleen. I don't have friends.
In Texas on KTRH.
Bro.
Sharon, how are you? Glad you called.
Bro. Bro.
Thank you.
I guess I have 50 million friends.
No, you don't. Lie. Liar, liar. Paint that file.
Let's see what it's going to come up to.
Citizens for the right to defend ourselves, and I'm
trying to
all.
God
damn.
Look, do I think this kid probably went there as a state?
Are you stupid, man?
There was. Idiot Tombuds. What the? Someone's farting.
Now, here's the thing you might not know. All right, you go to your local pet shop, you go to your pet store, you go to your supermarket, and you buy dry kibble dog food.
What?
And use the sterilization process to kill any live nutrients in your pet's food. This is where Rough Greens comes in. Now, Rough Greens provides the live ingredients for better dog health, and they have all things like probiotics, enzymes, vitamins, omega oils, antioxidants, healthy microbiota.
I'm not gonna be rude.
Rough Greens is not a dog food.
That guy's an idiot.
That you put into your dog's food. 100% vegan, no GMOs, no antibiotics.
They always talk to somebody else.
Guess what? We're gonna love you for it.
Oh!
Don't bomb it, man.
Turn! Jesus Christ!
Yo!
On both 1045 ESPN and News Radio WJTF. Join Mike Murphy and Scott Hudson for 2 hours. We'll break down some of the biggest local and national stories in Florida.
It's prison.
Shooting.